back in May. So it's unclear what's going to happen next, but we'll keep watching that. And as far as voters, whether you stand on one side or the other, you'll have a lot to consider in the midterm elections. Reporting live in Ferndale, I'm Alex Bozargian for 7 Action News.
Yeah, both parties making this a November issue now, big time. Thank you for that live update, Alex. And this